let's hear from Rajesh, who said second. We got one. Let's hear from Rajesh.
Sure.
Yeah.
So this is this metaphor to be used when you are on a mission. You are going along and suddenly a lot of uncertainties came and you're unsure about what to do next. Right? Can I share my screen?
Yes, you can.
So the metaphor is the light, your headlight in a dark road. So you are on a road, you are on your mission. You cannot see the end of it because it is dark, but you can see only a few feet in front of you. And all you need to do is stick to your path, stick that light, what you can see, and keep moving till you reach some milestone that you are sure of.
Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Yeah. So what Rajesh is saying is you can't see the entire journey. You go a little 100 meter, you see 100 meter, you go, and then you see another 100 meter. You go, you see another. Is that the example that you're trying to give here,
yes,
Rajesh?
Yes. That is correct.
Right. So now I want everybody to also think, Rajesh, in what context could you use it?
Yeah, so the context is that if you are on a mission, you are on a project, you are moving along well, and then some lot of uncertainties came and people are not sure, they can see the end, they're not sure what to do next. So that is the context we can use this.
Right. That is a brilliant context. Can I also suggest another context so you know. Let's say, you know, think about it, guys. Sometimes, you know, somebody comes to your friend, your daughter, your child and says, you know, I want to go for this career, but I don't know. I can't figure out the entire picture. You can give this example at that time. Like, you don't have to figure out the entire picture. You go 100 meter, you'll find another 100 meter. That's how you reach the destination. But if you think, I need the entire map, all the lights should be on, nobody should be there, and then I'll move on, then good luck making that journey. So that's another context. Very, very nice. How did you come up with it so fast in this example right now, Rajesh?
I think it just flashed in my mind when you asked to look about some metaphor. I think it just flashed in my mind.
It flashed. Very nice. Very nice. Very nice. Let's hear from Suma. Suma, let's get a metaphor.
Sorry to interrupt. Just one example. Mastermind is one of the best example for this. Related with the Rajesh, what just shared, mastermind journey is also similar way. We can only see a few distance, not the entire one.
Yeah,
not that you have absolutely to travel all the way.
That's a brilliant.
That much time.
Yeah, yeah. Correct, Pala. No, that's. I appreciate that. Yeah, if somebody said, I can only take the first step. Once I know everything that will happen in the 12 months, every session, tell the details, everything, a single thing, we'll say, yeah, thank you so much. Please close the door on the way out. Right? No, not that. But what I'm saying is correct. One step at a time, you come to know what happens. That's a brilliant example, Palash. Thank you. Let's hear from Suma.